When I was a child, Amgard told me stories. Said the pestilence turned men's faces inside out. Made them grow limbs where none should be. But the world was nearly lost in its wake. And she prayed. And the Sauron would never need to return.
Some worth bringing the likes of them to shore.
Never thought I'd see a ceremony for myself.
Bad idea to let you on board.
We've set him venture to Sacra. And the rumors must keep walking filth.
I'll trade no
strutting about like you're the only.
No good will come of this.
Captain wants a word with you up above.
The others. It's just their way. You go speak with the captain and I'll check on your quarters.
You put the men on edge, Sarah. We've trafficked in people before, but, well, I won't be sorry to be out of these waters with you off my ship. I was paid to deliver you to Sacra in one piece. And I will. But get to your quarters and stay out of our way till landfall. Walt will let you below decks.
Ugh! A little help with the meal? Our ship might seem thick with sinners, but the Church welcomes all. Criminals, heretics, even the Dasher, even you. Fetch me the mushrooms from the shelf and herbs from the table. I have to keep studying, or it'll go from bun to ashes.
Keep your eyes off us.
You're just another job, far as I'm concerned. Thank you.
Oh! tails.
It's too late for any of us.
So, it's true. The king is dead. Long live the king. He was a great man, and a good friend. I will mourn him.
We will all mourn him. Your father's soul is at rest now, King Magnus. The people look to you for strength.
I offer my condolences and my counsel. As I did for your father for
the
many
great
years.
Pestilence has returned, Lord Bowras.
Yes, I have heard the rumors.
They're not rumors. Even now, it ravages the island of Sacra just off our own shores, turning their men and women into unspeakable things.
The pestilence is a punishment upon those who have lost their faith.
Is it now?
How convenient.
You question the church.
You're not the church, Madrigal. You're just the tip of its spear.
Enough. Whatever the cause of this sickness, I cannot allow it to spread. My father has been weak for many years. I will begin my reign doing what he could not.
My king, you are grieving. I must recommend against
it. It's already done. Tomorrow, Madrigal Selene and her Inquisition will set sail for Sacra.
I promise we will cleanse the island of this wickedness. Our new king's faith in the church is well placed.
Our king's faith was never in question. Ellsworth is a strong ruler, Your Grace. Sacra will recover.
No. Sacra will be reborn. This is my responsibility to the kingdom. With God's hands, we will reach into every corner of the island and bring it like a newborn babe. Screaming into the light.
fresh blood.
Come on, then. Sarum! Oh, I knew it. Should have never brought you on board.
You'll never make it to Sacrament from here.
This coast is crawling.
There isn't.
Oh. The waves. Can you feel them, Father?
We're back at sea.
Thank you. I don't fear dying. Thank you.
Leave me be. Thank you.
something flame won't eat.
Go, you bastard!
Thank you, stranger. Thought I could sabotage the gate, keep more of these savages from reaching Sacrament's walls. But I got my damn fool self trapped too. Suppose there's a reason I'm a blacksmith and not a soldier, huh? Name's Fillmore. If you ever need anything repaired, you come to me. Nothing I can't fix.
Now here. This will open the gate. Get yourself to Sacrament. Through the Auburn Glades to the east. It's the safest place for both of us.
But keep a careful eye out. I heard some of these Risen speak of a foul presence outside the city's gate.
burn you alive.
Get over here!
Be careful, Lara. Someone's coming.
A Serum. Forgive my father. He mistook you for one of the Risen.
If you make for Sacrament, there are worse things than bandits up ahead. A great beast is loose in these glades.
They say it used to be a man. I wanted to go after it, but father says...
Father... says the Torn are not to be trifled with, and he's right.
I don't fear the pestilence.
I prefer you.
Mount your skull. Thank you. State your business. Quickly. Don't think just because you felled the beast, you're an ally.
It's all right, Winnick. I apologize for the lack of hospitality. My friend here has his guard up for good reason. Once the raiders took the old fortress, their bloodshed has drawn more and more of those things towards our city. How did you manage to slay that monstrosity? My god. Your serum. The Watcher's call has been answered.
Ha! I told that old coot he was wasting his time. For once, I'm glad I was wrong. Serum. In the flesh and on our island. I thought you'd be taller.
Your kind's welcome within our walls. I trust you'll find a home here. Seek the Watcher, up in the rookery. Welcome to Sacrament.
Never wanted to see him like that.
One day, I'll be up on that wall, scanning the horizon, protecting the city, and maybe I'll even get to shake the governor's hand.
The reason won't be far behind.
Every day clean is a blessing as far as I'm concerned.
Better.
And people ask why I'm leaving.
Been written from whispers. Are you my death?
A true serum.
The beast outside.
No, you should have never let the risen take
the blasphemy within our walls.
To the rookery, Sarah.
Eyes of the city. The rookery lies just across the bridge.
Is it true? The Risen have taken the old fortress.
You've arrived! I knew his letters were not in vain.
It's an honor to meet you. I've only ever read the ancient texts about your kind.
They have come, Master. From across the sea.
The pestilence. It festers everything it touches.
Did you not hear? The Serum have arrived.
They won't come. Never answer.
I apologize. He was, is, a brilliant scholar, but it's been so long. God's reach. They're already here.
Governor Ellsworth.
Madrigal Selene. I apologize for the lack of a formal welcome. If you sent word, it must have been lost.
A welcome sight, though, aren't they? About time Phelan sent reinforcements.
My Inquisition is here as an act of mercy, Baron Winnick. There is an unholy presence on this island. I have come on behalf of King Magnus, who
King
sent
Magnus.
Me...
King Magnus? The boy.
I... Forgive me. I thought you had heard. Your brother, the king, has passed.
How long?
It will be a week tomorrow. You should return to Phelan, Governor. Your nephew has extended his hand. He invites you to rejoin the family.
Thank you, Madrigal. But Sacra is my home.
Sacra will be in capable hands. My Inquisition have quartered ourselves in Fort Reach, and will remain for as long as it takes to heal this island.
Fort Reach? Sacrament's a bit out of your way then, isn't it?
My outfit encountered a group of raiders as we came ashore on your coast. We sent all of them to rejoin God, save one. I thought she might be of particular interest to you. We could have left her body by the side of the road with the other animals. Consider this an offering of goodwill from the church.
Where was the church when our people were sick and starving? We're done begging for scraps. We take what we need.
Odessa. Don't.
Leave her. I'm sure the governor can properly discipline his own daughter. At least as well as he governs his city.
My apologies, Madrigal. It's... She does not stand for sacrament.
Damn right I don't.
Guards. Take her away.
This way, Risen. I should have never taught you that little move.
You will arrange an escort for my vanguard to Caelan.
Caelan? It will be done. Is there anything else we can do?
You can rejoice, Governor. Your salvation is at hand.
Oh... Inquisition at our gates, and ceremonial rookery. We've prepared lodgings below. A humble room, to be sure, but safe and warm. I hope you've arrived in time to save our fair island, not only in time to witness its ruin.
Told the Watcher this tower's not fit for livestock, and you'll have to head upstairs. A fine staircase. Most days you'll make a dance. This city. Oh, it seems.
Forgive the, grotesque display. I left a vial of its blood here on the table.
The Watcher, he must have refined it.
Now you just need to
I apologize. The ichor must flow through your veins. Go to the Watcher. This skin... Should encounter any more of the Torn, collect their ichor, but be careful. This island crawls with villain.
Too long.